I don't know if you can see him or if you can hear him. There's some more cows. And like right in between, they're walking up. So we're heading up to the Morro Rock now before we head back home. It's gonna be good. Check in with you guys later.
Save me.
Save me.
under 3 minutes. Under 3 minutes, though. Hey guys, so we made it up the mountain under 3 minutes. It's like 2 minutes in, 50 something seconds, I think 51 seconds. Almost 3 minutes. Awesome and beautiful up here. Last time we were up here, it was really rainy and foggy, and we couldn't really see everything. I'll add some pictures in from last time so you know what I'm kind of talking about. Like, everything you couldn't see, like, your hand in front of you at one point. So foggy. But now it's like clear views, blue skies. It's so freaking gorgeous up here. I'll give you a little round view. That. I bet, like, as soon as it hits like October, all the colors is even gonna be even prettier.
It's a nice place, but not quite as beautiful as it.
It's insane. Sitting on the railing.
Nice in its own way, yeah.
Isn't this beautiful? And we did see a little black bear coming up this trail. We had to take a shuttle bus. I saw it first. Always on the lookout for bears. And we thought we weren't going to see one before we head out, because we did see one last time we were here. This one was really fast because we were in a bus. I couldn't really control it or stop the car or whatever not, but I did see it, and I didn't get it on camera because it was just way too fast. But yeah, we're up here now, catching up some sun, some really fresh air, enjoying the view. So, it's been amazing. So hot, guys. It's like 100 and something. Just not used to that. And the stone I'm sitting on is like so hot, I can't even like go off of my little blankie. It's hot. I'll burn my feet. So, today's the last day. We are almost out of the park. This is at the very bottom of the park entrance. We wanted to get some food in, so we're probably gonna just grill up some vegan hot dogs eat them, and then head back on the road to get home on time. We may or may not hit the gym after this. We're not sure yet, so let's see how that goes. Meanwhile, I'm just sitting here melting away. Yeah, it is hot. Like, I don't even know. So hot. So, just thought I'll check in. Let you guys enjoy this moment too, as I'm here and the water's just kind of going right beside me. Take a moment, close your eyes, and just enjoy the moment.